He owned the Royal Bombay Yacht Club, and he was taken for lunch there by one of his British friends, but not allowed entry into the place because he was not fair-skinned. He was incensed by that because he owned the building, so he decided that he would build a hotel that was open to everyone,
right.
Which is how the Taj came to be. Right.